Now today I am going to teach you a skeleton system. This is a Part-3. Now let us start the girders. There are two types of girders. First, a pair of shoulder girders. Second, a pair of hip girders. This is a shoulder girders. This is collar bones. It is upper arm called humerus. This is shoulder girder. The arm are joined to shoulder girders. This is a hip girders. The leg are joined to hip girders. Backbone, this is hip girder. This is thigh bone called femur. The limbs, there are two pair of limbs. First, a pair of fore limbs. Second, a pair of hind limbs. This is a figure of bone of arms. This is collarbone. It is shoulder blade, humerus. This elbow. It is radius. It is ulna. This is wrist. Upper arm has only one bone called humerus. This is the upper arm, only one bone. Lower arm, there are two bone called radius and ulna. This is a lower arm, two bone, ulna and radius. Now a pair of hind limbs, bone of leg. Our leg are attached to a circular group of bone called pelvis. This is a circular group. This is a pelvis. Our legs bone are very large and strong too, help support the weight of our body. This is a long bone. This is a femur. This is a hip girders. Here is knee. This is tibia. It is fibula. And this is ankle. This is the upper leg. This is the lower leg. This is the longest bone. The bone that goes from our pelvis to knee is called femur. This is a hip girder to knee. This is a femur. The thigh bone or femur is the longest bone in the body. This is called thigh bone. Longest bone in our body. Now, discuss about joint. Joint, the place where two or more bones join is called joint. Type of joint. Now, just see in figure. This is a bone. Two bones joined together. This is called joint. Type of joint. First, fixed joint is also called immovable joint. Second, slightly movable joint, freely movable joint. Fixed joint, a skull or fixed joint. This is a skull. This is a fixed joint, cranium. This is a movable. Slightly movable joint allows slight movement. This is a allow only slight movement. This is vertebra, spine. Now see here. This is vertebra. Freely movement joint allowed to movement freely. Freely movement joint are four types. First, a ball and socket joint. B, hinge joint. C, pivot joint. D, grinding joint. Okay, now thank you for watching my video. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat, best of luck.